that tantalize the stars, Lyria whispered to Tyrion. On rocky spur of sable stone shall heaven's mount prove, is a seat of elegance near kin, a shard of night to glisten in the foam, a spire from the seabed to drip from the sky's veil. There will your people be closest to my voice. And so awoke Beala Tirin, the calm and majestic, to see the cliffs against the coast and Lyria's throne before her.
Oh!